Okay, so today we're doing a killer Barbera.
Barbara? Like Streisand? Dude, she was like so awesome in Yentl.
Agostino Bosco's 2011 Barbera d'Alba Volupta is, as the name implies, voluptuous, rich, decadent, full of chocolate and berry characters. 92 points from James Suckling, and today, only 1998.
Dude, that last offer had me totally psyched. Did it have you psyched?
No psych today, bro.
What's that?
Bad news.
And?
Doobie Brothers broke up.
Oh, no. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What a boo believe. I don't believe.